singing close to where your target is located. Keep your ears open. Mother base is already jam-packed. Lay off the Fulton refineries until there's more room. Mother base is practically overflowing. Until some of these people leave, further Fulton recoveries can't stop pushing! Once you know which soldier has the ID card, do a body check. To do a body check, first knock the soldier out, or put him to sleep, or hold him up. That works too. And recovery for now. Mother base is so packed that standing room only requires men overboard. Mother base is already jam-packed. Lay off the Fulton recoveries until there's more room. If you forget what a Quetzal sounds like, give Cecile a call on the radio. She'll remind you. deliveries for now. Other base is so packed that standing room only comes from the men overboard. Other base is already jam-packed. Lay off the Fulton recoveries until there's more room. Snake, pick it up. Excellent. It's open.
Don't move.
memory boards. Pull out the memory boards. All the unlocked ports will have icons over them. Any boards you remove can be used to build our own AI weapon. Memory boards have different functions according to the icons displayed over them. Go ahead and take whichever ones you want. If you attack parts on the exterior of the machine, the memory boards that control those parts should light up. You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights up. Walkers in a base due west of your current position. Move out. Jam-packed. Lay off the Fulton recoveries until there's more room.
Somebody there.
Thank you.
There's no turning back now, Snake. Wipe out the enemy. Move on. They've okayed your request for a cardboard box. Keep your eyes peeled for snipers. A good one can hit you from a mile away. Thank you. memory boards. Pull out the memory boards. All the unlocked boards will have icons over them. Any boards you remove can be used to build our own AI weapon. Memory boards have different functions according to the icons displayed over them. Go ahead and take whichever ones you want. If you attack parts on the exterior of the machine, the memory boards that control those parts should light up. You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it